Have you ever wondered how we protect ourselves from x-rays while we're in the operating room using an x-ray machine known as fluoroscopy when we're performing surgery? We wear what's known as a lead apron that protects our body and important organs from becoming exposed to radiation from x-rays. We also use a thyroid shield which goes around our neck, and this protects our thyroid, which can become very susceptible to the radiation and lead to thyroid cancer.